text vertical stretch and shrink effect in a light motion. First, add text and style it as you like. Then set the pivot point at the top, but leave a small gap. Duplicate the text and set the pivot point at the bottom with a bit of a gap. Bookmark two frames for the start and end of the animation. For the original text layer, go to Scale, switch to Freestyle Scale. And add keyframes, thin it to height 0.0 at the start. Do the same for the duplicated layer, but thin it at the end. To make the animation smoother, go back to Scale, then to Animation Easing. And set the easing to Ease In Out for both text animations. Also, saving isn't mandatory, I'll still show how to do so. Select the text layers, name it, and tap on Overflow menu and select Save to My Elements. Import it from the plus, then Elements. And from Element Properties, replace the text by typing in the box. Now I will show you how to do the magic. Ungroup the text groups. Select and move the two layers of the text a bit to the right. Select all the layers and stretch them to the left and right to match the duration of the layers. Done! Magic with longer form text.